What's up, gamers? I'm back. I played a couple games. I think it was three or four. I don't know. I lost a couple games. One of the games, I'm getting into it as I explained my struggles. Apparently, if you, Phantom Force, you can still get hit by a Machamp, which I didn't know, and that lost me the game. I mean, I know he has no guard, but I didn't know you could get hit when you were, you know, the semi-invulnerable turn. Apparently you can, that's nutty. So I might have to get him a champ going at some point. But for now we're going with the same team because I'm really a big fan of it. And I think that it's super strong. Okay, finally found an opponent. I had the sound off, I was doing other things. Okay, that team is really similar to mine. Melodic seems like a pretty good lead. The question becomes, what else is he going to lead? Because if he's going to lead with... If he leads Excadrill, Arcanine, Dragapult, any of those three, I'm really good. If he leads with none of those out front, that's not really a good situation to be in, to be honest. I'm thinking I want to go Melodic, Darmanitan. Scarf Darmanitan outspeeds this whole team. I can U-turn if I want him out. Seems good. And then what? Dragapult's really good. Can lower defenses and all that fun stuff. And then the question is T-Tar or Excadrill? Whimsicott's not bad, I guess. I got Whimsicott. Hits the Melodic, hits a Dragapult, outspeeds everything else. It's not bad at all. Maybe I should have led it then. I should have led Whimsicott Melodic or something. I'm not sure. It depends on what he leads. If he leads with Snorlax, I'm gonna be sad. Oh, he did indeed. I'm gonna Icy Wind, and I'm gonna Icicle Crash this slot, assuming he's gonna Ally Switch. Like. I mean, if he doesn't Ally Switch, he dies. His Snorlax doesn't want to take it. Okay, so he's just gonna die. That's kind of unfortunate. I would have rather him Ally Switched. The Icy Wind's not gonna do anything to Snorlax. That kind of sucks. It's good to get the thing out of the way. That's handy. Alright, so it's 2v2 then. Jeez! Oh my gosh! Is that thing banded? That's insane! That's awesome! I'm not even mad, that's cool. Oh my goodness. What a guy! Like, he gamed on me. I respect that. Togekiss, that's not good at all. Gosh, that's funny. It looks like it's gonna work out for him. Holy cow. Like, I probably just die. This is stab. Like, I'm not leaving a hit from the Togekiss, but then I'm also going to get one hit on the Whimsicott slot. Oh man, that sucks. I don't think I'm killing Togekiss anyway, so I think I have to break this sash, right? That's my only hope. Maybe Togekiss protects. Self-destruct Snorlax. What a guy. That's crazy. I'm guessing he's going big Togekiss. But if he goes big Excadrill, there's a chance. I'm not sure why he would. There's really no reason to. If I had gone T-Tar, I'd be in a great spot. I almost did it. That thing is big. Oh my gosh, that's so defensive. That did nothing at all. Yeah, I'm straight up not having a good time. I just assume that would be Sash if he's going to bring it in. Or, I mean, if he's going to be Mold Breaker like that, you know. I'm not even going to be able to two-hit him, though, which is super unfortunate. I would have had to do that to win. Did he crit Dragapult? No, it just does that much. Interesting. That's really unfortunate. Maybe I should have... Maybe the better play would have been to double up into the Excadrill. Kill it. And then hope I survive a Starfall. Because he looks like he's invested in bulk, right? He doesn't look like he's invested in special attack. So maybe I could have taken a Starfall at full health and then returned. Then he would have got hit with two Moonblasts. He would have got hit with two Moonblasts. And a Phantasm. Maybe that's enough. Like, I kind of doubt it, but that's probably the only play. Or the best play in that situation. I was just trying to play around a potential Protect and then him going big on the Excadrill, but... It didn't end up mattering. I can't believe the self-destruct turn one. That's so goofy. That is the gimmick lead. That's crazy, man. So, I'm curious. That had to have been banded, right? Had to have been banded. Oh, I don't get to see. Well, I'm gonna lose quite a few ranks. Yeah. Yep. Wow. That is a gimmick team. Oh, that's a 1126. Alright, let's go. Alright, so he's got Trick Room and he's fast. That's a Whimsicott lead. He's gonna lead with... I mean, almost definitely there's gonna be the Grimmsnarl. It's the question of what else is it. Excadrill? I'm kind of thinking it's going to be like the Conk or the Jellicent. Excadrill's bad against all of them, but so is my whole team. To be honest. Darmanitan. And I'm thinking Dragapult just because it's not Mach Punchable. Or Melodic. The problem is Melodic actually just can't touch the Jellicent. And the Jellicent's absolutely coming, so I'll bring Dragapult. Yeah, he's bringing a Dragapult, so for that specific reason, or nice, he's bringing Jellicent, I mean. Because I think you see my team, you bring Jellicent every time. It's similar to, like, Corviknight. You see my team, you bring Corviknight every time, so you have to have a check for it. I have to have something for that Jellicent. Don't self-destruct me, turn one. I wasn't ready for that. Togekiss Grimmsnarl. Alright, that's a perfect lead for me. I'm gonna go just super offensive. Moonblast. And Steel Spike. Doubling up on the Grimmsnarl. If he Trick Rooms. If you follow me Trick Room right now. Which I think is feasible. Like, it's not a horrible play. His Togekiss dies, I still have my Sash, and I can reset Trick Room next turn. So that's my play right now. I wanted to Steel Spike. That way if he sends in the Conkeldurr, I'll have a defense buff, and he won't be able to just do 90% of my health, even big mode with a thing. Okay. Jellicent. If he set up Reflect, he's not really in the best spot. Reflect as Grimmsnarl should just die. Oh. go to Talk to my Grimmsnarl, but that's fine too. I don't think I'm really worried about what his Grimmsnarl did. If he's gonna switch out the Jellicent. It looks like he Trick Room, I guess. I don't know. Got him. He could definitely still Trick Room with the Jellicent, which wouldn't be very cool. But if he does that, I think I'm still okay. He could Togekiss, follow me, in which case I can't go for... Okay. So I think I have to steal Spike into that slot. Right? Worried of a Trick Room. Man, this is really a tough situation. I want to Trick Room him. It's time to be a gamer. He's gonna follow me, Trick Room. So far, so good. He could have water spouted, which would be really bad for me, and could win him the game. Let's find out. Yes! Oh, let's go! Get actually gamed. Yeah, he Trick Roomed. He's bad. Yo, maybe if you were better, what can I say, dude? That's really all I have to say about that one. This guy's straight up not having a good time right now. And him not having a berry was big. Big and huge. Darmanitan and Dragapult. Okay. Not the worst. I've got to deal with that thing. I'm going to double up onto it. I'd really rather... I'm at plus two. I might be okay. Okay. Man, this poor guy is just not making any plays. He has not attacked a single time. Poor guy. And he's dead now. Oh, he has a berry. This could be unfortunate if he lives. Okay. I think he's gonna live. Ooh, just kidding. That was close. That looked like it was gonna be really close. Poor guy. The double up onto the Jellicent, man. Never saw it coming. Okay, the first game, I got straight up sauce. This game, this guy is getting absolutely roasted. Like, a Moonblast is going to straight poop on that thing's chest. A Mach Punch probably kills me, but I don't really care. I'll go Iron Head because I can't miss. Yeah, he's out. He didn't even get an attack off the whole turn. He protected. He tried to Trick Room with Grimmsnarl, I think. I mean, I'm assuming. He Trick Room with Jellicent. Poor guy. That's what you call getting outplayed. That's... Yeah. That's a rough game. You know, this was a short video. So, I will get a third, actually. I lied. Yeah, you can see my team. Hopefully, I don't regret it. It's probably going to take me 20 minutes to find another game, so I'll make... It'll be like a weird, you know, cut. I don't know why. Like, what the problem is, but the past couple days, it hasn't been letting me find games. It's taken, like, a good 10 minutes of trying, so I'll be back. Game! Only took me 20 minutes. Trick Room moment, baby. The problem is... I don't have a special attacker that can take out the Dusclops effectively, because he could lead Dusclops and then the fairy fella, and the fairy fella could burn something, and then he could Trick Room Grimmsnarl, that's what it's called. Exodrill is really good. Dragapult and Melodic are really good. Dragapult and T-Tar, I guess, maybe. So, I probably release Grimmsnarl Dusclops, and I'm in a really tough situation. He could ally switch and burn. He could Trick Room and burn. That sucks. It's really tough, actually. Could reflect some things. I think I'll leave Dragapult, actually, and Dragapult gets burned. It's kind of whatever-ish. Like... but I see... I want the Ghost move to lower his defenses so that I can actually come in and kill something, but... Dusclops Grimmsnarl lead is so tough. Nah, Dusclops Grimmsnarl. Don't do it. Don't do it. That's fine with me. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna Trick Room. Oh, that's not. I'm gonna Trick Room Phantasm. Yeah, that's the play. Trick Room Phantasm. He could try to protect that slot in Trick Room. He could go for the burn. Ah, is Trick Room the play, though? I'll just double up on that slot, actually. If he ally switches, Poltegeist dies. If I double up onto it, he can't get the Trick Room off. Maybe he actually lives the double up also is the problem, since the defense drop won't matter. Because I'm hitting with the special move afterwards. I don't know, I think this is okay though. If this kills, I'm golden. Oh, it's not gonna kill. He's gonna live. He is going to live. I should have killed the Poltegeist and Trick Roomed. Oh no! Trick Room turn one was definitely the play there. That sucks so bad. Not the end of the world. Trick Room. It sucks to just lose the Dynamax like that. But I'm definitely not letting Dragapult just die. Pain Split is going to be really annoying. That could be a big problem for me. Pain Split's not good. He's going to get a lot of HP back from me. Ally Switch. He didn't Pain Split, so I'm fine. I'm not sure why he Ally Switched. I guess he just didn't want Dusclops to die, but like... That's really bad for him. He's not happy about that. Now I'm plus two. Special attack, that is. I mean, I'm minus one, so if he hits me with a Shadow Ball, I'm probably gonna die. I'm gonna Moonblast. That's 95 accuracy. I'll Moonblast and Scald. Scald's gonna hurt him like a butt cheek on a stick. Actually, I think I do live a Shadow Ball. Not comfortably, but I should live it, so there's that. Dang, I should have Trick Room turn one. Okay, so Poltegeist is going big mode. I'm not going to live a max move, that's for sure. He gets just sack his Dusclops, which I think is his play. If I sack his Dusclops, I mean Ally Switch, that way... Oh, Shadow Sneak, really? Really? That's... Wait. Is he gonna outspeed me? Yeah, speed rose sharply, he's outspeeding me. I'm terrified. Max overgrowth. He has that. That's awesome. Okay. Dusclops is dead. Is the you know, the good thing we got going for us here. Okay. This is not the end of the world. A Tailwind would have been a gamer move. Wow. Shadow Sneak did so much to that Poltegeist. Holy crap. His defense fell. Dragon Darts won't do it. High Horsepower is going to have to kill him. I'm assuming he has in the back either. What am I trying to think? Rhyperior and or Torkoal. Probably both. Probably both. Rhyperior. Ah, that's not good. Ah, it could be worse. I have to Tailwind. Like, I really don't have a choice. Then high horsepower that slot, but like, if he outspeeds, or if he protects that slot, I don't think he's going to, right? He's not going to protect that slot. Okay, cool, he didn't. So I'm losing Excadrill, but he's losing his Poltegeist. Nice. That thing's noise is so loud. Why does it make such a loud noise? That was not the play for him to make. As far as, you know, to put himself in a winning position. Because now he has no priority, and my Whimsicott is sashed. He should have killed the Excadrill. And then come in Heat Wave. Maybe he didn't bring Torkoal. He definitely might not have brought Torkoal, but I just... It's so insanely good. Why would you not? Oh, okay. Sirfetch'd. Now my question is, does he get priority? He has Quick Guard. He has nothing to hit me with anyway. I'm gonna protect Excadrill, and then I'm gonna hit that thing with... Okay. I'm worried about his Rhyperior protecting. He gets first impression. That is new to me. I could win him the game. Huh. That's cool. I mean, I'm sad about it, but that's cool. Here's the thing, though. I think if I kill Rhyperior, I win. I think. If a high horsepower slash one Dragon Dart kills him, I'm in a great spot. I'm just super concerned about what his item could be, like if it's the ground berry. High horsepower's gotta kill that, right? If high horsepower kills, I win. Okay, I think I win anyway. I think so. Question mark. Excadrill's probably dead. Unless this thing has Sucker Punch. Nope, no Sucker Punch. I should be okay. Losing the Melodic the way I did was really unexpected. I didn't see that coming at all. He kind of gamed on me with that one. I think he has nothing to do, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Nice. Alright, that game was really close. First impression, I didn't know he got. I guess that is a priority move. It didn't come up when I looked. I just control F priority. Probably not the best choice. I should have looked for first impression. Yeah, that's cool. That was interesting. Close game, almost lost it to first impression. Killing the Rhyperia was huge. If I didn't get the KO on the Rhyperia there, it would have been over. Not gonna continue battling. Am gonna update the rank though. Let's go. Probably, I don't remember what rank he was. I'm gonna guess like I'll be 1200-ish right now, which is good. Went 2-1. The one game I lost was to the self-destruct Snorlax. 13-13. That's it. Oh well. That's where we're ending. Self-destruct Snorlax handed me the only loss of the day, which that's a rough one. But hey, I mean, it was a good gimmick. I'll give it to him. He won the game. Caught me off guard. I respect that. But that's it for this video. Smash that subscribe button, and I'll be back Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 5. Peace out.